getting the O-1 nice and shiny for this trip. I'm on my way to Columbus Air Force Base for the Wings Over Columbus Airshow. The airplane geek meter is about to go off the chart. I mean, look at me. I got my United States insignia cap on and my Oakley sunglasses. You can't tell me I ain't ready. There are 7 big crosses in Mississippi. I'll pass by 4 of them. Almost there. I can't wait to see all of the aircraft at the base. Apparently, half of North Mississippi and West Alabama couldn't wait either.
Man, that's a lot of traffic.
I think I've been in this thing for about 5 minutes. It's 12:56 right now. I'm still on Highway 45. So it's like I got maybe about a half a mile before I'm supposed to turn. We may have another few miles before I turn again. So this traffic is stacked up that far. It may be a whole nother hour before I even make it to the gate.
Every now and then, I get a glimpse of the air show while I was stuck in this chain. But Lord knows I was missing a lot too. I missed a quarter mile of explosions. And then the paved road turned into a dirt road. Lord, I just got this car washed. I did get a glimpse of the heritage flight of the ATN and P-51. But we were literally going nowhere fast. At this point, I traveled 1.5 miles in 1 hour and still had 1 mile left before I got to the gate. But I eventually made it.
All right, guys, it is 2:17. We finally made it on the base grounds. So it's been like an hour and a half. But we're here.
Woo. There are a lot of people at this air show. And let the geeking out begin.
Yeah, it looks like we're on a taxiway or a runway. Oh, look at that. That's too cool. Y'all, it is 2:35. That was grueling. It's done there 2 hours. But we better go out here and have some fun. All right, let's do the darn thing.
I made sure to put the sunshades on the O-1, and then I walked the taxiway towards the Sound of Freedom, which took me about another 25 minutes. I did get a chance to see the Aeroshell aerobatic team. Also got a chance to see a stunt plane do some crazy stunts. Once I make it to this cargo plane, I will officially be at the air show. We're in here for real now. Now let's see what's on the other side of this aircraft.
Holy moly.
The Thunderbirds are in the house. Let's take a closer look at our warbirds of the Western world. This 1994 Firebird Formula is the tribute car of the 43rd Flying Training Squadron, aka Firebirds, which is dedicated to Major Blair Faulkner, a T-38 pilot who was killed in a crash along with his student pilot in 2008. And here's my absolute raw footage of our United States Air Force Thunderbirds. If you have ever been to a Thunderbirds air show, you know that the solos will sneak up on you. So I was scanning the skies for them, and I'm going to make sure I'm ready for that sneak up. Whoa, I'm glad I wasn't drinking coffee.
Come into land, we hope you have found today's performance inspirational.
Wow, the Thunderbirds can definitely put on a show. This was also one of the largest air shows Columbus Air Force Base has hosted, with over 60,000 people at the open house. Let's take this long walk on a taxiway of Columbus Air Force Base.
It's about time to hit the road. Let's roll out.
As I was heading out from the base, I realized that I learned a lot about patience today. I also thought about the sacrifices that our service members, past and present, have made, so I can enjoy this air show, this drive, this way of life. Who am I to complain about a 2-hour traffic jam when our service members put so much more on the line for us? Who am I to complain about walking a mile and a half when so many others are suffering, whether in the Ukraine war or in the mean streets of America? There are at least 4 or 5 billion people in the world right now that have worse problems than me. Thank you so much to the organizers of this air show, to the volunteers, to the pilots who displayed their aircraft and performed, and to all of our service members of our armed forces. May our Lord and Savior bring you home safely to your family and friends.